Right, who's friends with Columbo?
Me.
I was. I can be again.
Who has trade routes or who's Columbo.
Friends?
Friends. Oh. Fuck those guys.
No longer ally of Columbo.
Speaking of Columbo. Erwan's Church of Homura.
Where the hell is Columbo?
All the way to the right.
Egypt is now the ally of Byblos.
Oh, there. They were my allies. Just... Oh, why am I thinking of this guy?
Where the hell is Antonio Varo?
To the south of Memphis.
Oh my fuck! Does anybody mind if I invade Manila and, like, take it, destroy it?
I have trade routes over there.
You're fine with it, Brandon?
I have a trade route to Manila. What did that do?
Manila. Manila.
Which one is Manila?
To the right of Telotoloco.
Oh, why?
No reason.
I can just, like, trade.
Fine. I will. No one better be pissed about this.
Is it easy to take them over?
Maybe it's not. But if I remember correctly, Kirk said other people will be mad at you.
I don't care! I'm about to have battleships and tanks.
I should kill Anna. They have a cannon.
Science?
Yeah.
If you can look around my capital, you'll see there's +10 over here, +10 over here.
I can't look at your capital. All I can see is your capital. That's it.
Yeah, if you look around my capital, you'll see a plus. Because I have an academy over here and another academy over there.
Oh.
I have a university that's full of, scientists.
Yeah, I'm gonna end. Oh, wait, no, don't end yet. Don't end.
I have met the city-state of
Actually, don't end yet. I have to do something.
I have met the city-state of
That's nice. There we go.
The unit needs orders.
Now I have more science. I have 253, or 353.
I only have 75.
Oh, yeah, whoa!
75?
you need it.
Wait, how do I see how much total science I have?
To the top right. Top left.
Top left? Yeah, I have 76.
What did you do to deserve this? What are you not doing yet?
I should kick you in the dick for that.
Come over here and kick at that. I'm about to get 6 free infantry.
Yeah, I almost did. If I use the toe of my foot instead of the top.
Yeah.
I would have kicked you in the dick. Yeah, what a.
So I hope y'all had no plans for invading me, because now, at this moment, Red, at least, it's basically impossible. In fact, I'd be the one doing the invading.
I don't want to fight you, Kirk. Damn.
I'm sending troops over there right now. Because I have so much troops now.
Who are you going to fight? Manila?
No one. It's just going to be there for defensive. It's defensive. I'm sending troops over there because I have too much troops on this continent. So I'm balancing it out. I'm sending troops over there.
I'm acting like America.
Son, I told you. I'm literally going to be the America of this fucking game. I just befriended Manila because it has like 9 + 9 + 6, that's 18 + 6, 24 units of oil. Yeah, Manila's gonna be my friend for life. I'm half tempted to invade.
Trespassing in Panama City. A frigate, a privateer. A caravel. Who says this? Foreign advisor said this be good.
Yeah,
a cannon.
So you can defend yourself.
No, the caravel is good, said.
Scout.
By a scout, you mean?
No, it's good for exploring the thing that you cannot see.
Oh, so a caravel is a scout?
It's a scout of the seas.
Awesome. I'm a build one.
I'm sending a damn mind. Great profit on your asses.
Brandon, mm-hmm. Can I have a piece of your territory so I can mine the silver?
How do I even do that?
You can't do that.
Fuck.
Nicole.
Don't worry, I'll be trespassing for only a little bit.
You need coal?
Yeah.
Sadly, no one else has coal.
I mean, I could.
Actually,
I can settle in between.
Genoa has coal. You can befriend Genoa. See, I'm helping you and everything.
Wait, how do I get more science?
More cities tend to help.
I have two cities.
Build things that give coal. Give coal? Ooh! Give on science.
Cold.
Wrong can say.
I has a cannon. I have a cannon.
Congratulations. I have other things. I have things that will make you cry, Luke. Like a unit with 42 strength.
I only have a unit with like 26 strength. Come on, man.
No. Riflemen only have 34. I have a 42 strength.
Why are you being mean to me?
I can literally one-shot to Nocticlan with it.
I think I'm gonna take over. No, they're my friend right now.
Who are you gonna take over?
Anna Tavario.
Oh, the bottom, right?
Yeah, they only have 10 people.
No, I protect them. No one takes them over.
Manila is my friend. No one takes them over. If you declare war on Manila, it's just I will march. I will destroy thieves. I will burn. Oh, I can't burn it to the ground. I will literally be the America.
You try and burn it to the ground.
Well, if Brandon does it, then
wait, who?
The city of Memphis wants gems. Who has gems?
Everything's just
ooh,
gonna
Brandon,
be.
Can I have gems?
It's gonna be World War III up in this.
I have lots of gems.
Or World War
if
II.
If you wanna trade, I mean, sure, I don't care.
Silver for gems.
High policy.
I actually know what you want. No. You know, do you have gold?
He has no gold.
You mean gold in my reserves?
Yeah, gold is in gold? The resource.
No, not that. Do you have, how much gold do you have?
How much gold do you have?
I have 66 right now.
Oh, he has 1,800.
Okay, so
gold.
buy that coal thing.
What coal thing?
It's between Thebes and Memphis.
I don't see.
You see
it.
You see the hill right to the right of the mountain?
Oh yeah. Damn it, he can't see it yet.
Yeah, he can't. He needs to research it. So even if he buys it, he can't see it until he researches it.
So what if he put something over it?
No, he needs to research it.
No, but what if he puts a thing on it, and then once he researches it, would it like, no,
yeah, it would.
You bought the wrong tile. Will he get coal?
Yeah, he'll get coal. Luke, what are you researching right now?
I am researching the boat thingy and an aqueduct.
Whoa, wait, where?
Navigation? Please tell me you said navigation.
I said the boat thingy.
Which one?
Which one?
Oh, production. I mean, not production. I'm researching metallurgy. I'm sorry.
Where is that?
Oh, have you researched economics?
Okay. Yeah, I did that shit a long time ago.
Have you researched? Yeah, just economics. Have you researched economics? Can you research industrialization?
I'd have to wait and see. How do I know where I can go?
Just click the dang picture of
research. Research info?
Click the picture of the research. We'll give you a rough idea.
The three that I can do right now, after metallurgy, or rather with metallurgy, is fertilizer, economics, and acoustics. I thought I did economics a long time ago.
Dun, dun, dun. Brandon, he's not getting it anytime soon. You're just gonna have to be friends with Genoa.
I just met Genoa.
I mean, they have gold. Then the chances are it doesn't go you want, though.
Brandon, how much gold do you want?
No, I don't want gold.
He wanted coal.
Yeah, I wanted you to buy it and then put a mine over it, but you don't have the thing.
But he needs the coal too.
I mean, that Practice. Has 10 coal in it. He doesn't need all 10.
Well, you could build ironclads with them. But yeah, I guess. You only need them for factories, really.
Yeah, I only wanted like one.
1, 2, 3. You have 4 cities to supply with. No, 5. 5 cities to supply with coal. Ooh, no.
Oh!
The only one.
Genoa.
Yeah, Genoa has coal. 10 pieces, even. Just be friends with him.
Manila seeks a great profit. Fuck you, You're Manila. Not. You work with Kirk.
Then wait, unless you want to give me something. In fact, I don't have gold anyway, so useless. I just spent most of it.
A Gatling gun?
Gat gun. Why is there a Polish great merchant?
Oh, I was gonna send it to your state.
To my state?
Yeah.
Why are you sending things to my state? What? I thought you need to send it to the city state.
Did it say city state? No. It said something that... I don't know. I was going to send it to your state.
Oh, I have 2 sources of aluminium near my capital.
Kirk. You said the city has to rub up against the coast?
To build... boats, yeah.
Cargo ship?
Damn it.
I have some aluminium. Not a lot. Some. Good enough.
I have a Moroccan cargo ship in my docks.
Yeah, because he's trading with you. He's trading with you. That's one. Right, so what wonder should I build now?
Research converts 25% of production of this city to science.
I'm gonna wait till I get a good one. Why do I have fucking... Oh yeah, because I was planning on settling over here. That's why. Was. That all changed when I decided to attack instead.
Change in the Fire Nation attack, right? Brandon, how long are you gonna be friends with... Oh, never mind. Mm-hmm. Anton Alvarario.
For as long as I need to.
Oh, why?
Even though they didn't help me,
you still want to be their friend?
Yeah.
Nostalgia purposes?
Yeah. Basically, yeah.
Choose research. Military science. No, I'm gonna do economics.
Yeah, it's a city state. Oh well.
Ooh, doing economics so you can get industrialization, so you can get coal. You need coal. It's like Minecraft, you need coal. Even when you're the richest man alive, you need coal. Or torches.
Earth's gonna be mad at me because I'm all up in their grill again. But I need to get home. I need to get home.
You know you could pass through me and Brandon, right?
Earth is in between you and Brandon. I went over to where Genoa was.
To production. Hydro plant. Perfect. Wellington, what do you have? Great musician and a road constructed between capital. I just did that.
Kirk, I mean Brandon, do I have that plank now? Do I have that tile now?
Hold on. I'm looking at demographics. Oh my god. Why?
Demographic.
Kirk.
Yes?
Kirk is dominating and everything.
Except for crop yield and population. Jesus. The crop yield makes sense. The crop yield makes sense. You have fucking Lake Victoria.
Manufacturing got him second place. GMP second place. Land second place. Soldiers in fourth place. Approval, I mean, I'm 99%, so I mean, the average. The lowest is, oh, him? I don't know who that is. And literacy, I'm like second place. I'm not far behind, but.
Well, I'm not even on the board. Oh, wait, this is for diplomacy.
For land, manufactured goods, crop yield, and literacy. Soldiers.
You are on the board. You're the worst in crop yield, the worst in manufactured goods, the worst in land.
He's not the worst in population.
The worst
literacy,
in literacy. He's not the worst in what?
Brandon.
Population literacy.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
The Mayans are.
The Mayans.
I really should invade the Mayans. They're just kind of, they're really weak.
Yeah, their gold is really low, and their people.
They have no soldiers. Like, look at it.
And they don't have gold to buy them.
So I literally could just destroy them.
Who's left? Oh.
The Moroccans are probably the biggest threat I have. If they attack me, will you help me in destroying them?
You see, I have to settle or do something over there first.
You could pass through my territory. I'd give you permission.
I'm not sure, but...
I mean, you don't need to send a lot. You don't need to send a lot. I mean, I only sent, like, 3 musket men and a trebuchet when you were fighting Montezuma.
No, I was trying to figure out how to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
A deal with who?
Fuck. Can't make deals with NPCs.
Yes, you can. They hate you, probably.
Next turn. How do you speed up research?
Come on. Hey, Brandon. Receive the Church of Homura.
Ooh.
What happened?
Ha, that's cool. No! That's a waste.
What?
So I constructed what's it called? The Oxford University.
Yes.
So
oh,
I got a free technology. But yeah. I'm gonna finish this in one turn anyway.
It is a waste. Oh, I can get flight!
But I can't not do it.
Alright, I have to choose carefully which one I have to make. Refrigeration?
Dude, that sucks! I can't do anything else. It's not fair!
Kirk, are you gonna take over your neighbors?
No, maybe. Maybe. Maybe before the game ends, I will. Alright, so now you follow the Church of Homer. Or at least your cap, the Ten of Taekwondo's. I need to do that for all of your things. You don't wanna?
Such a waste. I can't do anything else. That's
you
the
have
only
no
thing
choice.
I have left. Because
you have no
because,
choice.
Because I don't have scientific theory, I can't do biology, electricity, or steam power. Or rural. I can't do anything. And I already have that.
You have no choice. You have no choice.
That sucks. You can just, like, use it later.
Nope.
That'd be, like, I mean, that might be a little confusing, but still.
Yeah, it would be. Because you could just wait until you're done. And then, boom! You throw that shit on the ground! You think I'm a charity case? You can't buy me hot dog, man. Who should I convert next? Monokuma. Oh, I should convert Luke. Make Thebes. follow the Church of Puma.
Please don't.
I will. You will worship her.
I don't want to.
You don't have a choice in the matter.
Brandon, it's 11:42.
Okay.
I'll probably go up to 2, but that's about it. That's the very limit.
Biblos desires trade route. I just grew, and I just lost happiness.
Come, homeless follower. Homeless follower. Become them. Oh, I can now build the Oxford University. Great.
I already did that, though.
Nah, that's a natural wonder, or a national wonder, which means it's not affected by how many people make it. If Luke ever gets to the point where he can make it as well.
Ooh, a natural wonder discovered. Lake Victoria.
Just waiting on y'all.
Just waiting.